Christmas season brings Mrs. Kennedy to a children's hospital in Washington for a visit with ill and crippled children. The First Lady expressed a wish to make the visit so that she might try to bring a little cheer to the unfortunate tots who will have to greet Santa Claus here. Some just have visions of sugar plums as Mrs. Kennedy passes from ward to ward with a little token for each child. The gracious lady finds most a little shy, but none shy enough to refuse her gift. A Christmas visit in Washington, a glimpse into the busy life of the First Lady. At the White House, the Christmas tree is up in all its glory, ready for the first Christmas in the presidential mansion for Mr. and Mrs. Kennedy. A group of designers had a hand in decorating the tree in the manner of Tchaikovsky's Nutcracker Suite. The great cities of the nation and her towns are ablaze with a festival of lights, marking all aspects of the festive season. Christmas shoppers are out in force with all signs indicating the biggest Christmas ever. There's to be many an aching arm and foot before the last present is bought. World cares are forgotten as people are caught up in the season of goodwill toward men.